PowerMill macros are really helpful while creating multiple toolpaths for the same profile. For example, the undercut profile in this particular part can be finished using a swarf finishing strategy, but we cannot finish the profile in one pass. It is necessary to create multiple toolpaths with smaller stepovers to avoid chattering marks. In these cases, macros really helpful for the users to reduce their work. So let us find how it works. So for this particular example, I already pre-created my swarf finishing strategy with 0 as my thickness. So for me, I need to create multiple passes with 0.3 stepover as roughing. So I'm going to run this macro here. So it starts from enter the start thickness. So here I'm giving 2 mm because my groove depth is 2 mm here. So the end thickness must be 0.2 so that we can keep stock for finishing. And the stepover must be 0.3. So once you complete those tasks, so it automatically creates multiple toolpaths with different stepovers and merge into a single toolpath and finally give you as roughing toolpath. So here you can able to see from the top view clearly, it created multiple stepovers and merge into a single toolpath. By using these macros, we can reduce our manual work.